Meet the Andersons.
Yes.
They're all awaiting a big event.
For your information, this is exactly what I ate when I was pregnant with all of you.
But Les is excited about an even bigger event.
Less than 48 hours away, the people at the Department of Motor Vehicles are going to be handing you your license.
His reputation is riding on it.
Do you think there's any chance we could get it Saturday night?
Not a chance in hell, Dean.
The date of a lifetime depends on it.
Mercedes Lane.
But it doesn't look good.
You failed.
He failed?
Honey, what is wrong with you?
Something.
Is this the end for Les Anderson?
I thought that we had a date tonight.
An innocent girl. A harmless drive. What could possibly go wrong?
See, license
whoa,
to
drive. Hold on. You got to show him the rest.
Oh? Oh, okay. Les knew that he could regret it.
This is it.
I'm up.
He knew he might be sorry.
Aren't you drinking rather heavily? This Mercedes has a dead battery.
Okay, do your breathing.
But he did it anyway.
There's nothing to worry about.
It's like a sign. A sign from the big Mr. Goodwrench in the sky.
Will Les get the car home in one piece? Will his father leave Les in one piece?
You are damn lucky your mother didn't go into labor.
No, Robert! I am in labor!
What?
License to Drive.
Does it have a happy ending?